Was I tricked by starting with the Hydra?
Oh.
But Tess was so friendly to give you E right off the start.
What's that?
I didn't see that. Oh wait, this is the version where we get more mechs later, right?
Yes. Even getting the upgrades on the hero is difficult. Or build your defenses more back.
Yeah, I understand this. I see replay. You too smart. Last game.
Thank you.
we only get like half the units of normal, right?
Yeah.
Okay, then I will build my usual PD amount. Minus 50%, which is still zero. So, which Aeon PDs are any good?
Just the cheapest ones, I guess.
Well, yeah, besides those.
Well, what's the... If you just put on... You have your mod on, right? With the right PDs.
Well, I don't know how right the...
That one is. I don't know what it's called.
For tier 1 and tier 2, it only adds the Mizura.
Mizura is really good by surprise.
Jammer, can I kill this shit?
Where? Oh yeah, sure. Gary just finished.
under attack.
Bombers.
I'm ready for that.
Commander under attack.
Targeting my hero, one of them.
Another bandit.
Okay. What?
Commander under attack.
Expect that.
If I put this Aeon tier 3 Ravagers under the boss turret shield, it can kind of reach everywhere. Nice.
Yeah.
I don't know how cost effective these things are. Yeah.
Commander under attack.
Bottom max is spawned, guys. Now the hero is stuck in the mountains.
Monkey's coming in.
Teleports?
I can't teleport yet. It's just bumping into the freaking mountain. Yes, fine.
in my max. Oh nice, thank you. Getting dodgy as hell.
Commander under attack.
How can a brick kill me?
Yeah, both of you guys are strong.
That's ridiculous.
What?
A brick killed me in the water with his torpedoes. How about that?
That's the hero one, I believe. Has 20,000 mass, HP, right?
Yeah. Some of them are really strong, like this Atlantis later on. Just rips through at DS.
Guys, you've got Tech 3A and on my base.
Big name time.
Yeah.
Thor, can you make this thing, the stand, with your engines?
Commander under attack.
Look at it dropped and it died, and I think that's 5 times now. Awesome.
Damn, I'm going for the new records.
Who's lagging?
The game. The real question to me is, does it make more sense to make your Rust as an SU than to make a Max?
Well, you get both. You get energy and mal, so...
Well, how much do you get from a Rust SU again? 16? Something like that?
No, a Rust SU, you get 18. It's AL.
Yes, but from the factory, you mean, or...
Oh, it's at a, APU. That's 9, I think.
Yeah.
For 8.5 pounds of mass.
So, 9 mass?
Yep.
It's just too late.
It's almost firing.
I gained my insight. Fuck it. Up.
Oh no. It almost had X catalyst there.
This is not normal.
don't have anything against the Destros.
I pointed the anti-boss turret on them.
On my commanders.
Your Shed Marine's getting attacked and we don't have... Maybe we need a radar. Or maybe. I think you need to go mid.
With what? With this T1 commander I have? Oh, I finally got T2. Yeah. But, yeah, this doesn't really help. I
follow me
behind.
Yeah, then it's over.
I can go mid though, but.
Somebody has extra build power.
Yeah, don't have build power.
I think mid is fine.
So
extra build power.
This bug is getting through, it's really not.
Oh, I see. Go, Astrox. Go back, go back, go back. I'm going with Hero.
Ah, oh, fuck.
Am I wrong?
No, not the air. God damn it.
Trying to get them. Two down already. One left.
Yeah.
I'm sending a spam. Over the AV.
This stuff getting through is really annoying.
Coming.
front of us.
Again.
Anybody need mass?
Yeah.
I have more mass than I can use at the moment.
You can always give me.
That's pass, right?
Yes. Teleporting to navy.
My commanders.
The T1 arty spam is working again. Try to kill the gate.
Oh, hell no. What is in my base?
It's some nice reclaiming your base.
And that's it too.
I'm also on the doorstep delivery now.
Only it had died a second sooner. We're gonna need SMDs also.
Wow, we're already at 32 minutes, what the fuck?
Yes, it feels quite different, doesn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, I have like 3x catalyst, what is this?
Coming to the left.
Yeah.
That's gonna be awesome.
Yeah.
Save all your resets used, the ones you still have. Just go in the water.
Oh wow.
Right.
Wait, this thing has a normal health?
Yes, that's why it's so hard. Every boss has normal health.
That's end.
Just lose all your Sky Tracker.
Huh?
Oh, mobile bomb, probably. That's good timing. Yeah, they would have helped out a lot. don't even have one SMD, right? A little bit. Not for long, though. Even Astrox is still alive, has some maxes left.
Fine, alive.
Maybe not looking terrible.
Yeah.
Anybody need mass?
I need energy and mass.
Still have one submarine left. And there's still some reclaim in the water, so we could maybe make another one.
Seriously, I don't see the submarines now. There's only the one megalith.
One just appeared.
Yeah, but one doesn't kill. Some sort of boss megalith or what?
I don't know. It almost looks like it has buffed torpedoes or something.
Yeah, must
be. I'm amazed we're still alive. And this. It's a big part of my
Must be some sort of buff. Hey. That's not fun. That did the action about it.
Yeah, I don't get it. He told me that he made the submarine a bit more expensive, but...
No, it does mean that they somehow do a lot of them.
It should be 33,000 mass. Why?
32,000, I think so, yeah.
This RT is being a problem. Like, it's not a lot, but it's really damaging the top. Preventing me from building new ships.
Where is our old bride? It's off yet, right? Yeah, there's the boss on the right side. Gonna be the last nail in the coffin.
Get out of my base.
Kill it. Overcharge it.
You got it.
That's some better, I think. Very good.
Strategic launch detected.
Just have it up.
Your winning navy, Astrox. Looking good.
Yes. Fantastic. There's my glitzer gone now. Where that is, there on land. Yeah.
That's what happened to your base. Kill your beachhead. It goes boom.
Yeah, control K in it. Now don't walk away, you son of a biscuit. Oh, look at that, he's running away from me. Scared.
Commander under attack.
How are we still alive? Airbus mid.
Strategic launch.
Going towards the snake bite. No. Well, maybe. Under attack.
Here comes the buffed Atlantis as well. Fuck.
Is it getting distracted by the Arties? Or is it?
No, it's not.
There is no way we can kill that bad cat 8. I think it's level 4 now. HP increases like crazy.
Look at that region.
No, it's gonna kill my T1 next.
Oh, it's not mine.
We're still alive?
Of course we are. Don't know how, but yeah.
It's because my AC doesn't melt.
I think the Airbus, yeah, it will die. Good job, guys.
Wait, what? That's if this is gone?
Yes, it's the Mad Cat.
Now it's your turn. You know.
Look at it. Ah. It even has veterancy.
So I'm at 4 now.
Commander under attack.
Send your OCCUS entropy.
jammer, why are your tier 1 bombers?
I got T1 artillery. 200 of them.
Commander under attack. They don't fly though.
They do?
They do.
Yeah, Wolver is not fly.
They're not on the ground, so.